Can ponies and horses breed? It's a question that might seem straightforward, but it carries layers of intrigue and complexity. While ponies and horses share many similarities, they are often viewed as distinct due to their size and specific traits. However, their ability to breed and produce offspring is a topic that piques the interest of horse enthusiasts and breeders alike. In this article, we'll delve into the biological and genetic aspects that underpin the breeding capabilities between ponies and horses. We'll explore the science behind their reproductive systems, the potential outcomes of such crossbreeding, and the benefits and challenges that come with it. Whether you're a seasoned breeder or simply curious about these magnificent animals, this exploration will provide a comprehensive understanding of the fascinating world of pony and horse breeding. Join us as we uncover the truths and myths surrounding this captivating topic. 2. Understanding ponies and horses. To understand whether ponies and horses can breed, it's essential to grasp the fundamental differences and similarities between them. Ponies and horses belong to the same species, Equus ferus caballus, but they vary significantly in size and certain physical characteristics. Ponies are typically smaller, usually under 14.2 hands, 58 inches, at the withers, and often have thicker manes, tails, and a stockier build. Horses, on the other hand, are taller and more varied in their build and characteristics. Despite these differences, ponies and horses share similar genetic makeup and reproductive systems, making crossbreeding possible. Both possess the same number of chromosomes, which facilitates the potential for successful mating and fertile offspring. This genetic compatibility is key to understanding why and how ponies and horses can interbreed, leading to a variety of interesting and unique hybrids. In the next section, we'll dive deeper into the science of equine genetics and reproduction. 3. The science behind breeding. Breeding ponies and horses involves understanding their genetic compatibility and reproductive systems. Both ponies and horses have 64 chromosomes, which allows for successful mating and the production of fertile offspring. This genetic similarity is crucial, as it ensures that the resulting foal inherits traits from both parents without significant genetic complications. The reproductive process in ponies and horses is similar, with both undergoing estrous cycles, although the timing and specifics can vary slightly. The gestation period for both is approximately 11 months, which further simplifies crossbreeding. Factors such as size differences can pose challenges during breeding, particularly if a significantly larger horse breeds with a much smaller pony. These challenges necessitate careful planning and sometimes veterinary assistance to ensure the health and safety of both the mare and the foal. Understanding these scientific principles helps breeders make informed decisions and manage the breeding process effectively. 4. Potential outcomes of crossbreeding. When ponies and horses are successfully bred, the resulting offspring, often called pony horses or pony, can inherit a mix of traits from both parents. The size of the foal generally falls somewhere between the heights of the pony and horse parents, though this can vary widely. These hybrids often combine the best of both worlds, the hardiness and often calmer temperament of ponies with the speed and agility of horses. This can make them particularly versatile and suitable for various equestrian activities, from casual riding to competitive sports. However, the exact traits of the offspring can be unpredictable, sometimes resulting in unexpected size and temperament combinations. Despite these uncertainties, many breeders find the potential benefits of crossbreeding worth the effort, as it can produce unique and adaptable equines that are valued in different equestrian circles. In the next section, we'll discuss the considerations and ethical concerns involved in crossbreeding. Breed considerations and ethical concerns. Crossbreeding ponies and horses, while offering exciting possibilities, also brings important considerations and ethical concerns. Health risks are a primary concern, especially when there is a significant size disparity between the mare and the stallion. Breeding a small pony mare with a large horse stallion can lead to complications during pregnancy and foaling, posing serious risks to both the mare and the foal. Ethically, breeders must prioritize the well-being of the animals involved. Responsible breeding practices require thorough knowledge and careful planning to avoid unnecessary stress and health issues. This includes proper veterinary care, adequate space, and appropriate nutrition. Moreover, there's the issue of demand and purpose. breeding should not be undertaken lightly or purely for novelty. The welfare of the offspring and their suitability for a fulfilling life must be considered. Thoughtful and ethical breeding practices help ensure healthy, happy animals that contribute positively to the equine community. 6. Real-life examples and case studies. In the equine world, there are numerous instances of successful crossbreeding between ponies and horses, showcasing the practical outcomes and benefits. One notable example is the cross between a Welsh pony and a thoroughbred, resulting in an animal that combines the agility and stamina of the thoroughbred with the sturdy build and calm temperament of the Welsh pony. These hybrids are often prized in disciplines such as eventing and show jumping. Another case involves Shetland ponies bred with larger breeds like Arabians. The resulting offspring often inherit the resilience and sure-footedness of the Shetland, along with the elegance and spirited nature of the Arabian, making them suitable for children's riding ponies and smaller adult riders. These real-life examples highlight the versatility and potential of pony-horse hybrids, emphasizing the importance of responsible breeding practices to achieve desirable traits while ensuring animal welfare. 7. Conclusion. The ability of ponies and horses to breed opens up a fascinating world of possibilities in the equine community. Through understanding their genetic compatibility and reproductive processes, breeders can create unique and versatile hybrids that combine the best traits of both parents. These crossbreeds can excel in various equestrian disciplines, offering both beauty and functionality. However, the process is not without its challenges and ethical considerations. Ensuring the health and well-being of both the mare and the foal requires careful planning, responsible breeding practices, and a commitment to animal welfare. By prioritizing these factors, breeders can contribute positively to the equine world, creating healthy and happy animals. As we continue to explore the potential of pony-horse crossbreeding, it is essential to balance innovation with compassion, ensuring that every step taken benefits both the animals and the broader equine community. Subscribe and turn on notifications so you don't miss more videos of wild animals and wild horse breeds and much more. Check out this playlist of my videos of wild horse breeding and I'll see you in the next video. Take care.